here we are, the day before the Super Bowl. Tampa Bay Buccaneers playing. Looks like ESPN has got a temporary setup here at the beach. This is St. Pete Beach. And looks like they're going to be doing a live broadcast here tomorrow. High winds today.